Alright, sword on a priest. Well, I don't fucking know. I don't play a priest, okay? I'm not a girl. Warbringer Skiggy. Are you guys gonna hate me whenever I say that I like this? I legitimately fucking like this set. I like it. I think it's really, really good. All the pieces fit together really well. The gloves are really kind of weird, but I think they kind of match. The weapon right there is the Fire Mage Artifact Challenge Appearance. I like this. I like this. Warbringer's King. The only thing, alright guys, let's be honest, okay? There's one thing that's not really that good, and that's the tabard, okay? That's the Tiller's Tabard. I mean, what do you got this fucking, what do you got, like, wheat grain on your fucking, on your chest? What's the point of that? I don't understand it. But besides that, I honestly think this transmog looks really good. It's a perfect mix of green and red. This guy's basically a walking undead Christmas tree, and it looks pretty good. It even matches with all the weapons. Every single item and weapon fits together in the same way. Any chance of an EU transmog contest at some point? Probably not. Thank you very much, Sunny, for the $5. I appreciate it. I think I've had like 50 people ask me that. Or maybe it's probably just the same guy asking it 50 times. MalRK, thank you very much for your sub. Appreciate that. Madful Gaming, thank you very much for the sub as well. Thank you, thank you. Okay, let's go to the next one. Runner-ups, right? This guy was a runner-up. He looks pretty good. I like this one. I like this guy, the Goblin. Goblin looks pretty good. Death looks pretty good, too. It wasn't really original enough for me to really say it's a, you know, that great of a set. This guy was kind of good. Let's see, that one was okay. I like that one. Skiggy, I really like Skiggy too. Maybe Skiggy probably would have gotten fourth place. If I had to give it to anybody, it'd probably be Skiggy. And, yeah, it's basically what it is. Alright, yeah, and we can do the mount off. Okay, first mount. Traveler's Tundra Mammoth. Get on to Traveler's Tundra Mammoth. Alright, if you're too fucking poor to drop 20k, get out of my fucking group. Let's see it. Traveler's Tundra Mammoth. Let's see the mammoths, boys. Come on. Wow, almost everybody has it. Holy shit. No, this is actually impressive. Wow. You just play on Thrall, right? Why'd you switch over? I only heard good things about it. I used to play on Thrall. My guild switched over to Kel'Thuzad. That's basically why. I ninja'd my own guild bank, and then I went over to kill Jaden, and then my guild reformed on Kel'Thuzad, and that's why I came over there. Wow. Only four people. That's actually pretty good. Good job, guys. I'm proud of you. I don't say that a lot. Actually, maybe I do. I don't say it all the time. Okay, Scratch had the mount? Scratch, do you have it? I thought I just... Okay, yeah, you do have it. All right, everybody has it. That's a lot of fucking mammoths, too. Holy shit. Look at those mammoths. Wow. Okay, boys. Let's go to the next one. Albino Drake from the achievement Leading the Cavalry. Now this Drake right here is for only 50 mounts. So guys, I want you to understand something. If you don't have this one, don't worry about it. You're gonna get kicked out anyway. It was an inevitability. Everybody has it, right? Oh wow, everybody does have it. Oh my god. One moment thing, Shruza, appreciate that. Hope as my mom and as my dad are doing well. Thank you for what you're doing. Have a great day. You too, man. Thanks a lot. Okay, let's go to the next one. Everybody has it, right? Yep, everybody has it. All right. Amani Battle Bear. Amani Battle Bear. Everybody get on the Amani Battle Bear. Everybody, Amani Battle Bear. I want to see a full fucking row of Battle Bears. If you don't have this mount, then fuck you. Let's see. You missed a lot of subs, dude? No, I went back and I read all of them. I read every single sub. Smackens, Ariel's Inji, Innaboy, Curer. Actually, I didn't read those. Okay, you're right. What, Andy Med? I didn't read those. Thank you, for reminding me. I was wrong. Some of these mogs are prime. Also, song name is dead. I know, it's fucked. Spectral Tiger? Oh my god. Like a true fucking PvPer. He's got the Spectral Tiger. Just gonna do some ZA, dude. In between your RBG queues. Alrighty. So we only lost two people at the Amani Battle Bear. That is three rounds so far. Three rounds we've already lost. We actually haven't really lost that many. All right. Those are the first three easy rounds. Those are the clown rounds. Now let's get serious.
black skeletal warhorse. The Forsaken believe that without a purpose, even beasts of burden suffer in undeath. What do you mean it has a purpose? That's my mount. Get on the black skeletal warhorse. Let's see it, boys. I remember I used to really want this back in the day. I never got it, though. Never hit 40 on my mage. Crash Seed, Vastor, and Worry Berry. I'm gonna give him a... Wait. He says GG. This is honestly sad that you guys don't have this. Look, Worry's behind. He's behind. He thinks that's trolling me. He thinks he's trolling me right now. Worry, I have the mount now, dude. I don't even give a fuck, man. All right, where's Vastor? Oh, he got on the brown riding camel. Get that fucking camel out of here. All right. Pretty good. A lot of people have this. Wait, this guy... Wait, I kicked this guy out, and he doesn't even have his own reputation mount. Wow. Okay. That makes a lot of sense. You know what, guys? I'm gonna give the power back to the people just a little bit, okay? What mount? Difficulty? Listen. Difficulty? 3 to 4 or lower. Difficulty 3 to 4 or lower. I want you guys to pick it out. I will take the first idea that you guys have that doesn't suck. That's good, dude. Let's go with that. Let's go with the brown camel like that idiot just got on. Brown riding camel. Brown riding camel. Get on the brown riding camel. Let's see it, boys. Get on the brown riding camel. Come on. Come on, boys. Who is this? What are you hiding? Well, you're certainly not hiding a camel. You're not hiding from getting kicked out either. It's too bad, man. Too bad. Alright, apparently the Cataclysm 5-man dungeons have been hiding from him. Who would have thought that the camel was actually the group destroyer? Look at this. Everybody's getting kicked out because of the camel. Wow. Okay. All of them are being removed. Okay. Jay Snipes. Evo. Tauria. Darth Jones. Kasu. And KY Mage, our Transmog winner, does not even have the right mount. You did a good job on your Transmog. Now you need to go do a good job with the mounts, buddy. Good try. Alright. That's only round 4, guys. You guys really, like, can you give me another mount that's not really quite as hard? I don't want to remove too many of them, okay? Give me an easy mount, guys. Give me an easy mount. I'll go with it. Easy mount, I'll go with it. Stable ruins are... No. I don't. Yeah, that's a good idea, Slythus. We might do that later on. But I don't know if it's ready yet. Cenarian War Hippogriff. That's an easy one. Okay, if you don't have this, you're a dummy. Where is it? Cenarian War Hippogriff. There it is. There. Get on it, boys. Get on the Cenarian War Hippogriff. This is a very, very easy mount. Okay, guys. Let's go. Come on, guys. Come on. Everybody has this, right? Orange Beard! Oh, come on. What a terrible fucking mount collector. He apologizes to me. Yeah, I'm sorry, too. Absolutely pathetic. Mobus. Look at Mobus, dude. Maybe you should spend more time farming Burning Crusade instances rather than vanilla instances to fucking match it with a set from Cataclysm. It looks like shit. Get out of here. All right. I want to do an easy one, okay, guys? I feel kind of bad for how many people I've had to kick out. All right. I'm going to go with the chauffeured McConohawk. This is a really easy mount. I'm going to give him a freebie. Free mount. Free mount, guys. Let's go. Let's see it. Drake of the Southwind. Not yet. Not yet. I don't think any of the wind drakes are ready. The storm drakes are ready yet. Rivendare said, no, right, right. The McConnell Hog? It is the McConnell Hog. You're right. Okay, everybody's got it. I just wanted to give them a round where they could feel a little bit better about themselves. You know, they weren't just going to get out of the way, you idiot.
they could feel a little bit better about themselves. It wasn't as embarrassing. And, you know, I wanted to help them out a little bit, okay? Well, let's go with, Riddler's Mind Worm. Let's go with the Riddler's Mind Worm. Let's go, guys. Get on to Riddler's Mind Worm. After this one, I'll let you guys do a choice, okay? You guys will get the next one. Boudre, Karstead, Nixon, Drake. No. We'll decide things as they go, okay? All right, as soon as this clown boy gets out of the way, we'll be ready to pick up where we left off. Come on, dopamine. Oh, you're dead. Okay, what a surprise. You're asleep. Hey, just like you were whenever you put together your transmog. Good. Instead of a dream, but it was a nightmare. Okay. All right, you're gone. So we've got a lot of these little weird bitey boys. Everybody always likes the bitey boys. They're a little bit uncomfortable to be around because of the bitey part. But other than that, I think they look pretty good. All right, now I'll throw it back over to you guys. Let me, your fate is in chat's hand. Is it time, guys? Is it time? Is it time for us to begin? Rare mounts? Is it time for us to begin the rare mounts? I just want to know right now before I do it. Because if you guys say it's time, then it's time. Okay. Alright. Then it's time. Get on the Onyxian Drake. Now we're gonna get things a little bit more serious. We're going to get things a little bit more real. This is a very easy mount to get. A lot of people are suggesting in chat. And what the fuck? Almost everybody has it. Oh my god. Except for you, fat Rend. Get the fuck out of here. Go over to Onyxia's lair. Go farm out that mount, you lazy fuck. Look at he's got a prestige mount. Wow. No, this is impressive. Wow. Rare? It's rare compared to the other ones. You know, it's not really that rare. But, you know, it's rare compared to the other ones. All right. This is one of my favorite ones to do. I always like doing this one. Raven Lords activate. Raven Lords activate, boys. Let's go. Here. Just a second, guys. Do the noise. Oh, yeah. That's the stream delay right there, and now they're doing it. Oh, yeah. Amazing. That actually does look really cool. Okay, all right, guys. I just want to do that real quick. Okay. All right, good job, guys. Great teamwork, okay? Really great listening skills. I'm proud of you. Oh, except for Mercander. Not very good Raven Lord skills. That's going to be a kick. Sorry, buddy. Okay, let's go to the next one. I don't want to do the blue proto. I've done that one before. Minion and Grumpus. I don't know about that one yet. All right, let's go with... Yeah, that's actually a good one. I like that one. Where is it? Fiery? It's on fire. Fiery Warhorse was one of the most vicious steeds stabled in Karazhan. Wait, what's more vicious than Midnight? This is the worst one. All right, let's see. Everybody has this, right? Everybody has it. Holy shit. Oh, my God. Okay. This is really good. That's the wrong mount. He's gone, dude. Fuck him. All right, I don't want to see him anymore. Yeah. Hedos. Yeah. Oh, we got on the Hedos Horseman one. What a dick suck. You know what? Everybody get on the Astral Cloud Serpent. Everybody get on the Astral Cloud Serpent. You know, just to fuck this guy. You know, how about that, dude? Cheating Andy. Slick the Cheating Andy. That's the last thing you are, is Slick. The fuck out of here. Angus, you did your best. Actually, you really didn't. But
You did something. We're gonna have to remove you, Angus. You tried. I'm sorry. You're gone. Okay. Next.
Cheating in. That's right, dude. Heavenly Honest Consummate? No, fuck off.
Okay. I picked a couple.
It's y'all's turn. Go for it. Pick it up.
BC War Bear? What the fuck? No, bro. No, it's way too hard.
Let's see. Emerald Drake is way too hard. I always do Asses of War. Do you guys really want to see me do Asses of War again? Really? Another Asses of War round? Every time we do Asses of War... Come on. Okay, you guys don't want to see it. Thank God. Okay, alright, let's go with, I like this one. Dark Riding Talbot. Get on a Dark Riding Talbot. And I need to fucking take a piss. Get on a Dark Riding Talbot. Let's go, boys. Get on it.
If I come back and not everybody's on it, I'm gonna be mad. This shit's easy.
Son of a bitch. Two of them are missing? That's the wrong Dark Talbot. Look at this guy. He's on the Dark War Talbot, Lottobot. What? Where is he? He thinks I wouldn't notice. Look at that. There he is right there. See, he's got the armor on his head. See? Look at that. That's the difference. See, he's riding around. This one's ready for war. That's the wrong Talbot. Get the fuck out of here. Zul Wool, you're gone. Oh, Zulu won before, too. Yo, I forgot all about Zulu. Where the fuck is he? I don't even know where the hell he is. Well, anyway, yeah, that guy's won before. Oh, there he is. He's dead on top of me. Yeah, that guy had, like, a really, really good transmog in the Desert Showdown. I remember him. What the fuck? Wait, what happened? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Am I... Did I... Oh, my God. Am I gonna get banned, guys? Oh, no. Wow. I certainly hope you're not trolling... Huh. Oh, no. Shut the fuck up, idiots. All right, let's see what else we've got. I can go with this one. It's a little bit too hard. Flame Talon of a List Resort. Let's go with the Red Raven Lord. Red Raven Lord. Let's do it, boys. Cold Crown Juggernaut? I don't know about Cold Crown Juggernaut. Might be a little bit too hard. That one actually is definitely too hard. I'm not going to go with that one right now. Out, Lord of the Rain. Oh, no. Imagine having that and not the other one. Okay. Alright, so they all have it. Okay. Okay. Now, we get to have a little bit of fun. It's only fun until the end, and we're there. Get on. The Icebound Frostbrood Vanquisher. We've never used this mount before. Or at least I don't fucking remember it. Get on the ICC 25-man heroic mount. Get on it. Come on. Let's see it, boys. Everybody should do this.
Wow. Woo! Okay, alright. They've all got it.
Alrighty, let's go ahead and let's turn things up just a tiny little bit. No, I'm turning things up, alright? I'm not gonna just go hard on them right now. I'm gonna wait a little bit, and then we're gonna get hard. We don't just automatically go hard. Alright, Modeled Meadow Stomper. We've never used this one before. Yeah, we'll trip him up with this one. Modeled Meadow Stomper. This is one of the Draenor random drop mounts. I'll be amazed if everybody has this. I will actually be amazed if they all have this. He says, sucks to be me, haha, later. Sure does. Thanks a lot for coming, Adidas. Appreciate it, man. Alright. One more easy one, and I'll pick this one, then I'll give it back to you guys. I'll give you guys the choice. I don't want to do another one of those. That'd be kind of basic. No, we already did that one. Trained ice if it's a little bit too hard. What's one that's going to make sense? Umber Ruin Strider. Who here is exalted with the Argusian Reach? Umber Ruin Strider. Okay. You guys have done WOD content, but have you done Legion content? Let's see. There's four of them. Three left. Nico Solo? What the fuck? That's like 10k. I can't afford that. I've only got 5.5 million gold. Nico! Nico, you're gonna throw away the win for 10k. You're gonna throw away the win for 10k. Can't give him this vendor mount. This isn't even a vendor mount. This is 10,000. It's not, I don't even count this as a vendor mount. It's a joke! Come on, Nico! Come on! This is sad. Yeah, you need to fucking buy these. Alrighty. Alrighty, let's go. Let's just, alright. What do you guys want to see? What do you guys want to see? I'll let you guys make the decision. Nothing too crazy, but let's see what we've got. Put it back in for 10k, yeah. Spider's a little bit too hard. Blazing Drake, I love it. Blazing. It's fast, it's fiery. The Blazing Drake, what does it say right here? Blazing Drakes exhibit boundless passion for life and are considered by many among the most loyal mounts on Azeroth. He says, fuck. Good pick, guys. Good pick, Death. Good try, Death. Good try. Back to Dragon Soul. Less time in Antorus, more time in Dragon Soul. Good luck, buddy. Gotta start running that every day. Okay, we only have five contestants left. Good. Venomhide Ravasaur. Get on the Venomhide Ravasaur. Let's see it. This is where the real mounts begin. Alrighty, I can just take this off. I can keep track of them from this point. Oh, they all have it. Okay. Alrighty. Let's go over and let's get on. Let's see here. No. Ooh. Azura Drake. This is the last Drake we're going to do. Get on the Azura Drake. This originally was from Malgo's 25 version. And then it was moved to just drop from any version. Okay, wow, they all fucking have it. Okay. Alright, so these guys like to fucking show off. Alright, how about Invincible? Do you guys all have Invincible too? Let's see. Alright, Malcra SS. HS, thank you very much for the sub. Appreciate that. Uh-oh. Skiggy. They all have this one too. Okay. Let's see. Maybe we'll get on Biletooth Gnasher. Alright, get on the Biletooth Gnasher. Biletooth Gnasher. Let's go, boys. Let's see it. Biletooth Gnasher. There's no way they all have this. Wow. Okay. That's actually a really good idea. White Polar Bear. Get on the White Polar Bear, guys. Let me find it. There it is. Yeah, get on the White Polar Bear. Alright, this is actually kind of hard to get. A lot of people don't have this.
So, if they all have this, I will turn up the difficulty a little bit, okay? Let's see. He says, sometimes you get it, and sometimes you get fucked in the ass. That's true. It's very, very true. And today, you get fucked in the ass. Alright. Next round. Infernal Direwolf. Get on the Infernal Direwolf. From Hellfire Citadel Glory Achievement. Let's see it, boys. Imagine having a Mists of Pandaria world boss mount and getting DQ'd by a fucking an expansion old gory mount. You guys are pathetic. Okay. Wow. Alright, our two contestants that are left. Warbringer Skiggy and Lindella. Guys, pick right now. Who do you think is going to win? I'll give you guys some time, and I'll let you, I'll let you decide. Skiggy! Skiggy! By over 80% of people, is the chosen one. Holy fuck. Okay. Alrighty. Let's go. Alright, fine. Let us begin. Our last two contestants. Alrighty, hopefully this won't end very, very quickly. I want to see how long this is going to go. Alright, Pureblood Firehawk. I'll do a couple of simple mounts, and then we'll get a little bit more complicated with them, okay? Sonic Groundline? I don't know if we'll get on that one. Okay, they both have it. Rat Stallion! Years of chain-chugging potions in Dalaran's sewer have allowed him to grow large, agile, and shadow-resistant. Shadow-resistant. I can see that. They both have that one, too? Okay. What about the sea turtle? Oh, wait. God damn it. Fuck ass. All right. Mount. Sea turtle. Get on the sea turtle, guys. I never used the sea turtle. So let's go ahead and let's give it a try. Let's face off against each other, dummy. Third stupid thing you said, perfectly cooked bacon. Third stupid one. He says, nope. Okay. Skiggy does not have it. Well then, Skiggy. You have to get on a mount that Ladella does not have. Ladella is starting with 1 point. Are you going to get beat by a 14-year-old playing a female blood elf? In like a BDSM transmog? Is this really what your life is going to be, Skiggy? Ladella has 1 point and Skiggy gets on the the Argent Warhorse? Interesting choice. Probably Ladella has that. Yeah, that's... Skiggy, you gotta try it maybe a little bit harder than that. Ooh, and Torrent Charhound. And Torrent Charhound, not really that hard to get. But, you know, it's a little bit RNG, so let's see if he's gonna have it. Don't let this happen, Skiggy. Ladella, if you don't have the mount that he has, then you have to get a mount that he has. Oh. It's 1-1, and Ladella does not have it, so he gets on the Cloud Song Hippogriff from Nikora for on his Paragon box. Skiggy does not have that one either, so that's 2 points for Ladella. Skiggy gets on the... Oh, wow. He's bringing out the Big Dick Mounts, the Swift Zulian Tiger. The Swift Zulian Tiger. Does Ladella have that? Probably not. Is this going to be 2 points for Skiggy? That's 2 points for Ziggy. And, oh, Ladella gets on the Wild Dreamer from the Dreamweaver's Paragon box. The Dreamweaver's Paragon box, but the Skiggy has it. He has it. It is still 2-2. Adele, you've got to get a 1 point. This guy does world quests, apparently. He's getting on the Valjar Stormwing. Let Skiggy have that. I'm pretty sure everybody has this one. This is the easiest one to get. Or the second easiest one to get. But he doesn't. Ladella going for the 3 points as Skiggy responds by getting on the armored Razaji Raptor from the original ZG from Blood Ward Mandokir. I got that 8 years ago. Holy shit, that was a long time ago. Wow. I need to get a life.
And Lucella obviously needs to get the mount. It's 3-3, and Lucella gets on the high mount outer horn. Holy fuck. Alrighty. Lucella is just, he's killing him, man. Lucella's killing him. Skiggy gets on the blue Proto Drake. Lucella goes for 4 points, and Skiggy is still sitting there down at 3 because Lucella has the blue Proto Drake. What are you going to do, Skiggy? You've got to try harder than that. I had 90 boxes, no mount yet. That doesn't make it harder. That makes you unlucky. Drake of the West Wind. This is a reward for turning in 270 Kirin Tor tokens into Kirin Tor vendor that they apparently both did. That's 540 if you're counting Kirin Tor tokens we're getting right now. Oh. The Failsteel Annihilator. This is a hard one to get. But they're both pretty hard. So that's okay. Skiggy, you gotta try harder than that, dude. Flame Ward Hippogriff. This is a pretty hard one to get too. 200? I thought it was 200. Oh, okay. Alright, well, whatever. It's a lot. So they both have the Flame Ward Hippogriff. Pretty easy mount to get. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Skiggy's panicking. He's worried. He's sad. And he gets on the Lightfinder's Handmaiden from Heroic Deathwing. Does Ladella have that? It is still Skiggy is just trying to tie this up. Ladella's got 4. Skiggy's got 3. And then they both got that. He gets on Memoron's head from Memoron. Not from Memoron. From Yogg-Zero. And Ladella has it. Of course he has it. Who doesn't have Memoron's head? Everybody has Memoron's head. Ooh. The Falcosaur. If he doesn't have this, if Ladella doesn't have this, those are 4 mounts that Skiggy might potentially be ahead of him on. Okay. Prestigious Bronze Courser. Skiggy cannot even catch a break. He can't even catch a break. He's been going through mount after mount after mount, and he can't even seem to trick Ladella up once. Actually, he's tripped him up 3 times. But besides that, it hasn't even been once. Skiggy's thinking. He's worried. He's panicking. And then he really panics. He gets on a panic mount. The spawn of Horridon. This is the easiest fucking mount in the game to get, and that's why Ladella has that one too. And then he gets on the Sunhide Grondwing from Poundfist and Gorgoron. What the fuck do you think this is? The first month of WOD? Everybody has that shit. Skiggy, you are throwing away the win. Another easy mount with the Swift Zulian Panther. It's a 5-man dungeon mount. Oh, the Aquamarine Battle Tank. Liddell is paused. He doesn't know what to do. Uh-oh. That's 4! Skiggy goes up to 4. Liddell responds by getting on the Hellfire Inferno for Mythical Dan! And Skiggy doesn't have that. That's 5 points for Odella, and then Skiggy, now he's starting to learn. Dude, this guy's got Warbringer, so he's got a bunch of those different saddles, so he goes in and he gets on the Vicious War Bear. Does Odella have that? He doesn't have that. That's 5 points for Skiggy, 5 for Odella, and he gets on the Gontoran Gloomhound, and does he have that? He doesn't have that. 6 points for Odella. Skiggy is starting to come into his stride. He's getting on the Vicious Mount. He gets on the Vicious Skeletal Warhorse. What is going to happen? It's 6-6. Ladella gets on the Mechanized Lumber Extractor. He doesn't have that. And then Skiggy gets on the Vicious War Fox. So that's 7 points for Ladella. 6 for Skiggy. 6 for Skiggy. I'm spitting on my desk. That's okay. Who gives a fuck? And he gets on the Vicious War Fox. And Ladella hasn't had it either. It's 7-7. Ladella gets on the Blessed Fel Crusher. Is that the Avenging Fel Crusher? That's a Fel Crusher. That's a Glorious Fel Crusher. I was wrong both times. And Skiggy has that one too. It is 7-7. He gets on the Avenging Fel Crusher. The Avenging Fel Crusher. Skiggy has been avenged. Ladella. That's the last Fel Crusher. That's the blessed Fel Crusher. Does Skiggy have it or not? He's going through all the world boss mount. Not world boss. The world fucking whatever the fuck mounts. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Ladella goes up to 8 points as Skiggy responds by getting on the Vicious War Wolf. I think Ladella will have this one.
This guy doesn't PvP. That's too bad. Liddell gets on the, the Leywoven carpet from Suramar, and Skiggy doesn't have that one either. It is 9-8. 9-8. Holy shit. And Skiggy tried to get on the Void Talon of the Dark Star. His trick up is fucking sleep, but Liddell has that too. It is still 9-8. Liddell with 9. Skiggy with 8. It's going down. Hey, so you got no chance? We'll see what happens. Uh-oh. Skiggy. He's like, simplearmory.com, Ladella, K4, autonomy. What can I go with? He says, I'm out. He's out. We have our winner, Ladella. Congratulations, Ladella. Skiggy, you put up a good fight. But unfortunately, the 14-year-old blood elf playing as a girl, and if this is not a girl in real life, he has won. He's come out ahead. He succeeded. You've been overcome. All right, Liddella. You can begin whenever you're ready. Asmon, I'm 22, turning 23 soon. I'm sorry to hear that. The big love rocket. I've got one too. Blizzard knows their audience all too well because the big love rocket only has one seat on it. All right. Alright. There you go. Amani Warbear. How about that? It's 1-1. He's got 1 point. I've got 1 point. Nah, he's got a point. It's fine. Come on, Liddella. He doesn't know what to do now. Already used that? No, I didn't use this mount. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, he's thinking. Uh-oh. Did I say Owen Asmund didn't have that one? Yeah, everybody knows I don't have that. This armory sniping piece of shit. How do I not have this? Alright, you know what he wants to do that? Fine. Black Proto Drake. How about that, dude? How about that? Fine, he's got 2 points, I've got 2 points. You know you don't have this. Easy. He gets on midnight, I get on midnight. It's easy. Alright, let's go. Come on. Oh, time lost proto drake. Slash cast time lost proto drake. Easy game. What are you getting on these easy mounts for, dude? See, he's running out of time. Okay. Uh-oh. It's 2-2. Every boy, that was... phosphorescent stone drake. Come on, dude. I got this on the beta. I went on live. I got it again. That's how easy it is. I've had this mount for years. Look at this, man. Look at this. He doesn't have time to armor you? We'll see. Oh. This guy's actually got a lot of good mounts. I'm kind of impressed. Dark Moon Dirigible, easy. Easy, Liddella. Easy. Gotta try harder than that. Alright. He says, I know all the mounts you don't have. I'm just gonna concede. Okay. He concedes. What mount did he get on at the end? I guess Big Love Rocket is probably his rarest mount that he has. Alright. He concedes. Alrighty. Get on your big love rocket. I'll take a picture next to you. There you go, buddy. Congratulations. Guys, let's have a round of applause right now for our new winner for the mount off. This is a new champion. This is not a new person at all. But, or actually, it is a new person. This is not the same person at all. This is somebody new that's come into the competition that wants to compete, that wants to succeed, that wants to win. And you know what? He did. He did win. Good job, Ladella. Let's have some claps for him, okay? Good job! Yes, you're a good boy. Farm out more mounts. Good job. You need to do PvP. You don't have any of the vicious mounts. You're a blood elf female. In a BDSM transmog. You're supposed to be doing PvP. That's how to clap, guys. Listen, I understand what's best. Okay, just keep that in mind. I understand what's best. It's fairly obvious to me. It's fairly obvious to me that this guy actually did really well. Thank you very much for coming, Ladella. Thank you guys, all you other ones, for competing. You guys did a great job. Some of you guys need to go do Hellfire Citadel. But other than that, I mean, you guys did great. Amazing job. Bodyguard thing? Do volunteer day now. All right, let me see what this volunteer day is. Thank you very much for coming, guys. I really appreciate it. You guys did great. Here we go. I'll have to make a transmog for it later on. That's amazing. $330,000 is how much I had to spend for it. Skiggy, thank you very much. The reset runner-up in both contests feels bad, man. Well, you know what, man? Here's the thing, Skiggy, is that you can't win them all. But the thing is, there were a lot of clowns that got DQ'd on the albino Drake. You weren't one of them. You had the Raven Ward, too. I know it sucks to get DQ'd. Obviously, it sucks to get DQ'd. But that's life. Sometimes you get fucked. And you have to admit, accept, understand, and almost even look forward to that. Okay? Because it'll give you motivation to try harder, to reach higher peaks, to work harder,